Well, when you talk about working together with somebody, it's simply people who make the difference. You typically expect that you have experts on both sides, on supplier side, as well as on your own side. But the way of working together, the willingness how people work together, that made the big difference. And especially in this project, which we executed together just now with Andritz, this working together was simply excellent.
StarCraft was, after the startup of the PM2, a big player in Europe, but it was absolutely clear that we have to follow as well the market developments in the rest of the world. And the PM3 gives us the opportunity to go beyond the European business into new markets.
In my opinion, the biggest benefits of the PM3 is the new innovative press section. Therefore, we can produce lower grammages, up to 20 grams per square meter. And the larger Yankee cylinder is responsible for glaze on the paper.
The steel Yankee is truly the largest one in the world. It was shipped to the site in two pieces, and it was welded together here on site. So this is a patent technology only Andritz can provide to its customers.
The biggest challenges in the PM3 project were to coordinate all these people. Sometimes there were over 500 people involved mounting the machine and so on, and to keep the really very tough time schedule.
The PM3 started up end of May 2019, well ahead of the planned schedule. Today, almost 6 months later, we are very proud of the exceptional startup curve and the outstanding plant efficiency.